वेपर कंप्रेशन रेफ्रिजरेटर। सिंपल स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ वेपर कंप्रेशन रेफ्रिजरेटर। कमर्शियल रेफ्रिजरेशन प्लांट एंड मोस्ट इलेक्ट्रिक रेफ्रिजरेटर बिलोंग्स टू दिस क्लास। कंस्ट्रक्शन एंड वर्किंग ऑफ वेपर कंप्रेशन रेफ्रिजरेटर। मोस्ट इलेक्ट्रिकल रेफ्रिजरेटर बिलोंगिंग टू दिस क्लास दैट इज डोमेस्टिक रेफ्रिजरेटर। इट कंसिस्ट ऑफ थ्री पार्ट्स। फर्स्ट कॉम्प्रेसर C1, सेकंड कंडेंसर C एंड थर्ड इवेपोरेटर E। कॉम्प्रेसर C1, दिस इज द कॉम्प्रेसर। इट इज फिटेड विथ इलेक्ट्रिकली ड्राइवन पिस्टन। दिस कॉम्प्रेसर हैज टू वाल्व A and B. Inside this compressor, we take a gas, sulfur dioxide or ammonia. This gas compressed adiabatically inside this compressor. Due to the adiabatic compression, the temperature of gas increases, that is T1. This compressed gas is further enter into the condenser C. Inside this condenser C, there is a water coolant or water spray. This temperature increased compressed gas when enter into the condenser, then by using a water spray, the temperature of this gas decreases and it is in the condensed form. This gas cooled, heat given out to the surrounding, that is amount of heat Q1 is given to hot reservoir, that is surrounding. This low temperature, low pressure gas is converted into the liquid vapor, is further enter into the throttling valve T. Inside this valve T, this liquid undergoes Joule-Thomson expansion. Due to the expansion, the temperature of this liquid decreases. This low temperature, low pressure gas is entered further into the evaporator chamber E. Inside this evaporator, there is a coil C4. This coil contain a brine solution. In this evaporator, liquid is completely vaporized and amount of heat Q2 is extracted and it is cooled. These vapors at low pressure again enter into the compressor through valve B. These low temperatured cooled vapors enter inside the compressor, that is inside the fridge. In this way, the cyclic process is completed. In evaporator, the coil C4 is in ice compartment of the refrigerator, where the directly cooled the refrigerant. In this way, vapor compression refrigerator works.